Hi, I'm Erin from the Bateman Foundation, here to introduce our new exhibit in partnership with the Grizzly Bear Foundation, Grizzly Bears, Teachers of the Land. For many indigenous peoples in North America, the grizzly bear is a teacher. Their knowledge strengthens our relationship with the land, guides our stewardship, and offers insights into our own humanity. By observing a society so outwardly different from our own, through reverence and kinship, we grow closer to finding our place within the whole. Grizzly Bears, Teachers of the Land is a brand new exhibit at the Bateman Gallery in downtown Victoria on Lekwungen territory, produced by the Bateman Foundation and the Grizzly Bear Foundation. It features work from more than 20 artists, including paintings, photography, and sculptures that capture this majestic creature from a range of perspectives, alongside an immersive storytelling space.
Bears are relatively easy to coexist with.
And a family activity area with drawing materials. These elements combine to create a unique exhibition that opens our eyes and compels us to action. As a keystone species, saving the grizzly and conserving our habitat not only creates sustainable natural landscapes, but helps to enrich our own lives as co-inhabitants of our shared lands.